Well, we have some important medical news tonight for anyone with high blood pressure.
A new 3-in-1 drug is now cheaper, making treatment far easier. Here's our new health reporter, Cheryl Taylor.
Almost 4 million Australians have high blood pressure, and many are not aware it can lead to serious, potentially deadly health complications.
People don't realise that that blood pressure is translated to the delicate blood vessels in your brain, in your heart, in your kidneys, and can lead to serious consequences of stroke, heart failure and kidney failure.
High blood pressure can also be difficult to control, and it's not uncommon for patients such as Phil Sire to need 2, 3 or 4 different medications. So many pills can be confusing and costly.
I take 4 a day, and over the year it would cost me $1,400.
But now the government is making a new 3-in-1 pill for blood pressure, X-Forge, cheaper on the PBS for the price of a single prescription.
That would be convenient, the cost would come down, and I might live a lot longer, and that would be great.
For doctors, it's really about how effective the drug is, and studies have shown that a 3-in-1 combination drug is equally or more effective than the fixed combinations that are presently available.
Up to 75% of patients will need more than one drug to control their high blood pressure, but doctors are concerned that thousands are still undiagnosed in the community, and they're urging people to have regular checks.
Blood pressure really is a silent killer, and so going to your doctor to have your blood pressure checked could really save your life.
Cheryl Taylor, 10 News.